Hey, you sound alive and awake. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started this morning. If you would, please stand. Sing a few songs. I will call upon the Lord, who is worthy to be praised. And so shall I be saved from my enemies. No, the Lord.
Just so grateful that we have been able to come to this place to be able to study, to be able to fellowship, to reconnect with friends that we have met over the years and meet new friends. And as we interact with people from all over this country, and Father, we are just grateful for this time now that we have to come here and worship. As Father, we turn our focus to you, and that Father, you are deserving of all the praise. And as your word says, that even if we don't praise you, the rocks will cry out. And Father, we just thank you for everything that you have blessed us with, for our life, for our homes, for our families. Father, but most of all, for your son Jesus, who makes all of this possible. And it's in his name we pray. Amen. Let's all stand up here and let's worship together. Lord, I lift your name on high. And Lord, I love seeing your praises.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Ashamed, I hear my mocking voice call out.
Chapter 3, David writes this, beginning in verse 1. O Lord, how many are your foes? Many are rising against many. Many are saying, my soul, there is no salvation for him in God. But you, O Lord, you are a shield about me, my glory, the lifter of my head. No matter what we face, no matter how dark it may be, no matter what confusion may be around, God is still God, and he is still Lord of all. And because of what Jesus did at Calvary, none of us in here have to doubt about that. None of us have to go through questioning, wondering, am I okay? Because God is a shield. He is our glory. He is the lifter of our head. And thou, O Lord, art a shield about me, you're my glory.
Thank you. Jesus, you're the man. Just as I am.